Hey, what's up everybody? Antonio's Bandana here from PS3Trophies.com with another quick walkthrough for LEGO Batman 2 DC Super Heroes. This time we're going to breeze through Story Level 4, Asylum Assignment. Tricky to say. Okay, this level is pretty long. The one before it was only like 4 minutes. This one takes more like 14 or 15 minutes. I'm not going to narrate the whole thing. The video here shows you the quickest way to get through everything. There's going to be a lot of teamwork between Batman and Robin here. A really fun level. Really, it was a lot of fun, and you get some new suits you can play with, and when you're done with this level, you'll be able to access a new area and do collect some more things when you're running around Gotham City, which is the hub for this game. So again, like I've said in the previous few videos, what you want to do is just get through story mode as fast as you can, all 15 levels, so you can go back through it free play and really get cranking on collecting all of the red bricks and gold bricks and mini kits and citizens in peril and bosses and cars and all that good stuff. Alright, more videos for this game will be coming in the next few days. Thanks for watching. Thank you.
this here.